packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then.
Heading to a new anchorage. Come from way over there. Alright, got the lines out. Wind's good for sailing. Got reefs over here. Where we're heading is up here. Apparently some other boats up in there. Gotta go around this bit of reef here and into there. Gorgeous little spot. More islands down there. More up ahead. This one's secluded, no villages, no nothing in this one. Should be quite a calm on that for sure. This little reef right here. Hopefully I get a mahi mahi as I go past here. Mind you, I said that about that one just back there too. Check out the colour of this water. Hopefully it shows on the camera. This is Kenutu Island. It's a long, skinny island with lots of protection from the southeast trades. Most of the boats in this bay know each other and come across the Pacific. We're looking for a track that takes us across the island here. We did find it, and it was an easy, short walk to the top of some cliff tops.
Blue jean, baby, LA lady.
Welcome to Kenutu Island. Just about to head ashore. Beautiful little spot. Constantly windy, of course, as it always seems to be in the tropics. Just good for sailing, but you can still hear me with the wind noise. So we have some friends in this bay. Couple of boats there. Getting ashore now, we have a bonfire on the beach, on the other beach I think it is, not this one, over the other side of the island. So yeah, beautiful little bay. This was the first ever beach barbecue for us. I don't know what it is about it, but it was so cool just hanging out with mates in some remote tropical paradise, cooking food on an open fire that you've made. It's the first of many which Jason was usually the instigator, so it's going to be a bit of a shame when they've gone. Bet there'd be some good waves there if it was offshore. To come from that island right there. I'm gonna go through a pass here. Hopefully you can hear me. There's a pass there and there's a little gap between this reef and the next reef. You can't see the other one, but it's down there. Pretty colours though.